stone. She couldn't really do anything. I wonder if we can do anything.
Let's see what these things can do.
See you. Ooh. Oh, welcome back. Let's see. Pick up speed, baby. Oh, I forgot about these ability things. You missed!
Never underestimate.
Where the hell hit me? Oh, I missed. Oh, right there. Figure out where it's coming from.
Emboldened by the power of song, Jezebel set out to find the one man that could save her from her impending nuptials. Fortunately for her, Johnny's trail of destruction wasn't too hard to follow.
One night with any lover, but you have to punch a panda. Do you do it?
Ooh, good question.
Mr. Gat?
Who are you?
Well, I'm a...
We're not doing that again.
Oh, okay. I'm Jezebel.
Good to know.
What are you doing?
Threatening you. You're not marrying the president.
I don't want to marry the president.
Wow, that was easier than I thought.
My dad's making me do it. What now?
Now I'm holding you hostage.
You don't need to do this.
Yeah, that's what hostages always say.
No, like, you really don't need to do this. I'm here to help you.
Yeah, but I already have the gun drawn, so,
Are you kidding me?
Maybe. I'm not sure yet. I'm kind of winging it.
Can you wing it without the gun?
Yeah, it's a comfort thing.
Not for me.
What do you want?
For you to put the gun down.
Get used to disappointment.
You sound like my father.
What?
He's always telling me that life is about misery, not happiness. That dreams only exist to make people forget about their own mediocrity.
Man, that's depressing.
Being the devil's daughter sucks.
What do you want?
I want to punch my dad in the face.
We're gonna get along just fine.
Of course, Jezebel was speaking metaphorically, but Johnny didn't notice. Jezebel was eager to help Johnny in any way she could, and vowed to find a way to sneak him into the palace. Johnny frowned at the seemingly arbitrary amount of time required for Jezebel to find a way to sneak him in. But he accepted the fact that without traditional missions, this was the best way to further the story.
Okay. So is she, like, hanging around there? Oh, it's just cat. Moving on. Alright. See what we're gonna do next. So, the more stuff you do, the more you conquer, the more story.
Alright, Jezebel went back home. She's gonna let us know when she can sneak you in. In the meantime, let's... Wait, someone's...
Hey! Get your hands off me, you...
We have your friends, mortal, and they will writhe until their screams no longer please us.
Hey, remember your corporate abduction training. Yeah!
I owe you a raise.
You don't pay me.
Even better.
Alright, what now? Stop dropping. That's it! Okay. Very well. What is this?
Good job, Sisyphus. Keep running.
Rescue.
Let's go! Because they have no experience in enhanced interrogation. Now, if I were to be... So freaking long to freaking charge.
First the imps, then this. Oh, it's been a fortnight of indignity.
I know how you feel. I had to...
Where's me,
a poodle skirt once.
Where's skirt? Oh, what was the other one at?
Turning to his cheeks. The bard inquires how he can show his thanks to Kinsey Kensett.
I want a new spy ring. Let's see what these things can do.
Wait, here, what was that? Freaking missiles. Where's the next one at? There we go. The twins? Oh yeah, I forgot about twins. That looks sick. Guys, you can miss out. Rescue the twins. I'm gonna shoot the sisters.
Thank you, Kinsey. We're like sisters now.
Yes.
I knew you'd save me.
Who else is going to teach me how to wash my hair?
Mm-hmm. Haha, dude, I saw a little ghost thing come off of it. I didn't know it did that.
A wiper from the boss. Go! Fish! 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 Fish!
This is so much better than therapy.
Thank you, Miss Kensington. I am in your debt.
Yep.
All right. Quest completed. Good idea, man. Yeah. Say stop directly for didn't give us money for that. Oh wait, here's the thing right here. Where are we at? Oh, I'll go ahead and get that.
Time to call in the boys.
Alright.
Sometimes you don't need blind loyalty. Firepower. That's where the tower comes in. I can't move, but boy can it be only to hell.
The hell's that do? Sucks him up. I need to get more ammo. I don't see him. I'm not even sure what that thing does. I know I'm about to die. There we go. Nice. Alright, so I need to get to the ammo store. I'm gonna wait before I spend this money. Where's the ammo? No, don't know, don't know, don't know. It's gotta be one of these question marks. Over here anyways. There was... there's bullets right there. Let's go right here. Who's that?
Let's go!
to get off. There we go. Get up. Get up in the air. That's not getting up in the air. Struggle. Where's the ammo store right here? Come on. Goes down. Ooh, somebody trying to snipe me, what?
Oh, lightning. Is there nothing you can't do? Let's go.
The hell is shooting me now?
I'm getting the hang of this murder thing.
Dang it! I sniped you! Alright, cool. Let me look at my upgrades. Swap 35 soul plus 2. Widgets for 35. Oh, okay. Wages, current wages to experience. I don't know. Ooh, health. Ammo! This thing's not leaving me alone. Oh, I'll get attacked while I'm standing here. An achievement. Yeah, she got the shotgun. Clip size is a must. Yeah, that's about it. Let's see. can't really do anything else. Nope. Guiding missile? What? Come on, girl. I'll never be like
Let's
this.
See what these things can do.
It's hard before anyone. Clusters along the way. Oh, wait. Where's it at? Nope. Oh, that's some kind of tunnel. There we go.
The symbol is trying to say something.
The search was long. But in time, our heroes discovered the ability to bathe their enemies in the holy light of the Lord.
Why is it gonna be so full? Yeah. Holy. Towers. Sprint faster. That's 15.
Blackbeard was pleased. While some would call Dominion of the Barons a small prize, to Blackbeard it was exactly what he needed. An out-of-the-way place to hoard his treasure and live like a bandit king.
Ooh. grant ability more time. Power to Jesus down increase. Now let's see the next location. So, Baron, let's go ahead and complete all these though. There it is. Oh, there it went. Let's get my trusty pistol out. Normal than once is actually shooting me.
Don't you guys ever quit?
How did he survive that? He was so close. What was the point in that? Was it supposed to do that? I thought it was just to get the people to stop shooting me. But... is this really 10 more? Where the hell are they all at? Seriously, did it glitch out? That guy raving his hands there. Oh, he got hit by the car. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Now they finally showing up. There's one. I don't even know if that counted. Oh, headshot. Anybody else want some? Oh god! I got squashed. Woo. This dude, lucky he either stinks or he's got bees all over. There's nothing I can do for him. Oh, sorry. Throw you. Try to run me over. Oh, he's dead. Oh shit! I don't know, dude. Let me leave the area and then come back. There we go. What's this?
What did I do to you?
I would never pay someone to help me with
this. Dex killer. Dex killer? Remember that. Oh, right in the dome. We just gotta go to the perimeter until we can kill 5 more. Of course, it didn't seem to help them leave when they come back. Ooh, what's this? Oh. It's telling you something. Did he cause mayhem? Dude, I think I shot that guy as he drove, but I did! It does help to leave the area and come back. Figured it out.
Johnny can keep up.
Ah, they get him. Pretty good. Pull out the heart.
Our heroes are didactically informed that the vacuum stomp draws enemies.
Oh, he laying it in there. I missed the biggest. Extended Ultra.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Hey, G.
Money.
More health. That increases the range of which health picks up. Yeah, that would help. So that's all of that area. Then we gotta go for the den, I guess. Which it doesn't look like you have to do these. Cause find the cliff, three cliffs and everything else. Let's just get everything purple.
Thanks for helping me secure the forge. If you're still in hell next fiscal year, I'll give you a nice bonus.
Despite what he told Johnny upon their first meeting in Hell, Dane had other motivations for standing against the Prince of Darkness. Upon first arriving in Hell, Dane approached Satan with an open hand. However, no matter how much Dane tried to build a working relationship, the devil only begrudgingly extended the lightest of professional courtesy. Dane had no issue working with people, but being treated as a pawn, not as a partner, was beneath him. He was insulted. And for that, Dane would see Satan brought low, and he knew exactly how to do it.
Yep, we have to do this. Yeah. Nice. We'll do this in this video here. Hope you enjoyed it. I mean, it's a lot of just mayhem, killing stuff. You know how Saints Row is. So, but it does add to a little story every now and then once you get more stuff from the content. So, I hope you're enjoying this. You know, stay driven.